true. It's from Detroit.
They have to live at a record store.
What's that?
Nothing.
Record store? Go find the last record store in existence and get the Negative Approach record. Back when we wrote this song, we were covering Negative Approach. It doesn't sound really like Negative Approach. It's definitely not as good as Negative Approach. But back then, we were listening to Negative Approach, and we were listening to it.